concerning the great speckled bird, and to know that my name is recorded on